and I'm 28. Like, people act like I'm 38 years old. Like, I'm 28, man. Like, but
Rose came down bad on his left foot. See him holding on to his knee, and down. He was flying and he came down wrong on the left foot. Now, whether it was an ankle or a knee, I do not know.
Some unfortunate news out of Chicago this morning. Derrick Rose will miss the rest of the season after undergoing surgery this morning to repair a torn meniscus in his right knee. Rose missed all of last season after tearing the ACL in his left knee during the playoffs in 2012. You guys remember that? Can't catch a break, can he, Stephen A? Let me ask you this. Are you worried about his future?
Yes, I am. Derrick Rose, as far as I'm concerned, is finished. Both knees now? Last year was your left that kept you out the entire season. This year is your right knee.
I don't think Derrick Rose will ever be Derrick Rose again.
And I'm here to tell you today, somebody came to my office the other day crying. I said, look, don't cry to give up. Cry to keep going. Don't cry to quit. You already in pain. You already hurt. Get a reward from it. Don't go to sleep until you succeed. So listen to me. Emmitt Smith said this at the end of the commercial. Emmitt Smith said, all men are created equal. Some work harder in preseason. I'm going to say it again because you might have missed it. All men are created equal. Some work harder in preseason. It's not about where you come from. It's about heart. You come to a place where, you know, being smart ain't enough. You got to have heart. The most important thing is this. To be able at any moment to sacrifice what you are for what you will become. Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year. But eventually, it will subside, and something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever. At the end of pain is success. You have to give it everything you got.
Looking. Find Rose. Rose trying to get open, fires away! Bang! It's over! The Bulls win at the buzzer! To make plays down the stretch. It makes everybody's life so much easier. Put the ball in Derrick's hands. Let him go to work. He's come through this whole entire quarter, making plays at the basket. There he makes the big jump shot.